And we are back at 110 Willow Grove Court. And we are finished. It's been a long 3.5 months. Yeah, we're good. We're gonna get it on the rental market tomorrow. And yes, we did the siding, the shutters, outside, painted the nice little door. All new exterior doors. All new paint, scraped all the popcorn ceilings. All new windows, all new blinds. A fresh house, so nice. Here is the downstairs bath and the master bath. It's the bathroom or the bedroom. And we did build a deck to replace some of the old one. Just as you stepped out to the backyard. It's got a great big yard. A little patio spot as well. All the ceiling fans and all the rooms. New countertops, lights, mirrors, and here's the closet for this bedroom downstairs. It's a nice walk-in closet with some storage there. And downstairs you've got the toilet and the new tiled shower. And then back over here is your water heater area. Go out to the kitchen. Close this door. Into the kitchen, which again looks night and day. Upstairs. But all new appliances, new countertops. Half of the cabinets are new with an all new fronts. Got a nice big window above the kitchen sink. Then you've got a pantry, coat closet, and garage. Let me add the pantry's a good size walk-in closet or walk-in pantry. And then upstairs, we did carpet on the stairs with the LVT flooring throughout the rest of the house. Turned out pretty good. Up here you've got 3 bedrooms or 2 bedrooms and a bonus. Nice big closets, nice big bedrooms as well. This is the middle bedroom, which has the bath for upstairs. New countertops in here, new sinks, new cabinet fronts. We're able to reuse those panels for that shower. And then the third bedroom. Little attic storage, but it's got a bath or a closet as well. So yeah, this is 110 Willow Grove in Sherwood. It's been our first buy, rehab, rent, refinance, repeat, and we are on the rent stage. Hope to get it started, the refinance process yesterday. Let you know how that goes.